Hey, what's up YouTube? Don the Smartphone Guy coming back at you with another video, and today we're going to take a look at what I'm going to call the ultimate nightstand accessory for all of you techies out there. This is a Bluetooth speaker, Qi wireless charger, and alarm clock all built into one little device. So very, very cool all that it has to offer, and you can get all of that right here on Amazon for $60. So that's what I picked it up for. You can see here that it uses Bluetooth 4.0. We have a 10 watt speaker in there, so pretty decent output. We also, of course, have Qi wireless charging. So I have here my iPhone 8 Plus. We're going to go ahead and test that out and get this thing going. So we're going to go ahead and slide the box off to the side. Now, in the box, just so you know, you do get a micro USB cable and a 3.5 millimeter auxiliary cord. So this is the speaker itself. So we have our speaker here. We have a little sub down there. We have right now a little LED readout. You can see that it's on Bluetooth mode. Over here, we have some buttons. These are actually capacitive touch buttons here. So we have a volume up, volume down. Now this is while you're on Bluetooth mode. And then the M button actually is gonna be used as a play pause button while you're on Bluetooth mode. So if I hit this button back here, the power button, it will switch it to our alarm clock mode or clock mode. And when I'm on there, if I hit the M button, it will now allow me to change the time, and the volume up, volume down button will of course adjust the time up or down. So that is very cool. So on the back, as you can see, we have a power button. We have our auxiliary cord input. So if you want to plug in a 3.5 millimeter and plug it into your phone, as long of course your phone has a 3.5 millimeter auxiliary input, then you can do that. So this is how you're going to charge the device itself. And then we have an SD card slot. So if you have some music on an SD card, then you can go ahead and listen to it that way. So we have a kind of a wood grain going around here. Now that is actually, I believe, plastic. I don't think it's real wood, at least doesn't feel like it. On the top, we have our Qi wireless charging. And on the bottom, we just have a kind of a metal frame here, and we have our speaker down there. So that is pretty much everything this thing has to offer. So we're going to go ahead and test it out. We're going to go ahead and turn it into Bluetooth mode. So again, just tapping or just hitting the power button is going to switch you between modes. Now, if I did have either an SD card or an auxiliary cord plugged in, it would have those options as well. But as it is right now, it will only have Bluetooth or the clock settings. So there's Bluetooth. It automatically turns on and should automatically connect to my iPhone 8 Plus. So let's go ahead and just show that it's charging. So there you go, it's charging up. And you can see up here that we do have some charging. Now it's not the fastest charging. Of course, we only got one amp output here. So it's not gonna be the fastest charging in the world, but it does what it's supposed to. So if you're using it as like a nightstand thing, you can just set it on there, listen to some music at the same time. It is connected to my phone already. So we'll go ahead and get out of there, and we're gonna turn it on to some music. So this is called Newport Running to You. This is a free song that you can get on YouTube. So here we go. Let's take a listen to it. And I think I have the volume at around 50% at the moment, so we'll go ahead and take a listen. Ready, set, go. Let's check the volume here. That's about 50%. Let's go up a little higher. About 65% there. Some pretty chill beats here. All right, we're gonna crank it up to 80%. And crank it up the rest of the way there. The speaker's already set at the highest volume here. Okay, that's eventually gonna stop. All right, so there you go. That's what you get. That's the speaker. You can see right here, we have no cords plugged into it at the moment. That's because there is a built-in 2200 milliamp hour battery for the actual Qi wireless charger. So right now it's charging my device. And Get out of there. All right, so charging my device, and also we have the Bluetooth speaker going at the same time, and it's doing that all without wires. Now, it's not going to work very long like that because we do have a 2,200 milliamp hour battery for the Qi wireless charger and a 2,200 milliamp hour battery for the Bluetooth speaker. So neither of them are going to last super long, not plugged in, but you do at least have that option, which is very, very cool. So with that being said, thanks for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.